There is an island in the North Atlantic where people have been looking for an incredible treasure for more than 200 years. So far, they have found a stone slab with strange symbols carved into it, mysterious fragments of human bone, and a lead cross whose origin may stretch back to the days of the Knights Templar. To date, 6 men have died trying to solve the mystery. And, according to legend, one more will have to die before the treasure can be found.